Alright, everybody, we're back with some more Frostpunk. Last time we managed to get the hope back up. We have no discontent, but now we have to work on trying to get the Londoners to stay. So, I'm trying to think on how that would actually, I don't know on how we're going to get them to really stay. Nobody working this medical post, and you know, that's kind of a bad thing. What I really would like is to get some more steam cores. What's this? Well, we can get some more engineers over in the sawmill now as well. Oh, no way, I forgot I took them out because we have no room. I think we can actually build another spot, though. Resources. Okay, yeah, so. Let's put it back there. Right behind them. We also need to build more houses. We can get a new law soon. I think we can go with another purpose one. Some more church stuff. What is this? Oh, yeah, I already did that one. Oh, I haven't done that one yet. Oh, look at that. One of the Londoners is staying. I mean, if I was going to give free food as well, I would stay. And we have lots of food. We can do better. So purpose, what do we have now? Shrines. Praying at shrines will give you people enough strength. Okay. Faith keepers. Let's get the faith keepers. They sound pretty cool.
Hear me, hear me.
So,
faith keepers.
Put them right behind the church. One of the churches. Maybe they'll be able to stick around and they'll be able to help out with any of the Londoners. Or some more stuff as well now. What's this? Okay, some more food. We need lots of food so that people can stick around for that. There's 21 people hungry, yet there's over 100 pieces of ration. So they're just lazy at that point. They're not even trying to go get themselves some food. Gonna build more shelter, which we can't do. I mean, I guess we can. Where's our steel mill? Nah, I'd rather just keep the automaton working over there. Alright, what do you have, sir, for me? God, that's a lot of hope. Like, that's not right. Just because you guys want to leave for London doesn't mean you guys have to, like, beat up everybody else over this. God, we're losing lots of. That's pretty cool. Oh, and they got 3 more people to go with them. We really just have to take care of this, abort that resources. We need to get, more steel. just seems like it'll get more, so we can get that first. Alright, we'll just wait then.
The work shift starts.
Alright, so that's actually pretty good. Now we just have to make sure that we can get the Londoners to, you know, not go. Alright, so this one is, I mean, we can get two steam cores, but we can get 268 now, or we can get 268 no matter what, though, but we get 200 steel and 209 wood, but we also get two steam cores. We'll just take the store coal for now, we'll send them over to Winter Home now, next. There we go. How many more days do we have left? 8 days until 36 people leave. Oh, God. Alrighty then. Well, we can use that in a couple days. Ooh, five people are now staying. Look at all those people. Maybe more people will stay now. Can we build more houses actually? We can. Building more houses, and there we go. All right, perfect. So we have 8 more days to get people to stay. Somebody's stealing wood. That's not allowed. What's this? Can we get more Londoners to stay, please? I wonder what the best way of keep getting them to stay is. Ooh, that's a lot of hope gone. It's only because we ran out of steam, coal though. Turn this off for a bit. Actually, it doesn't matter. So the scouts have winter home now. Oh, this is the place where that went, where the other people from London came. Alright, well, we'll send them home. American camp. And we'll send them there. Alright, so now that we have two groups out, this will be pretty... This is going to be great. Oh, look at it. Three steam cores, 353 pieces of coal. That's exactly what we need. So much stuff. Look at that. We're down to 26 now, and we still have, what, 7 days left? 7 days left. So in 1 week, we have to get the rest of them down. I think we're doing pretty good. Why is the heater off? Turn that back on. Discontent's going up a bit. Oh, now it's going back down. Alright.
Get going. Time to earn your bread.
More research. Might have to build another spot for steam. What's this? Oh wow, this is really big. Alright, so you can replace two of them. I completely forgot I even made that or researched that last time. Alright, so we're gonna do another public penance. We're not out of coal, we're fine. Alright, the American camp. We'll send everybody back. We're gonna get lots more resources, and then, we'll do one more penance, and then that's where we'll end it, so. Very short today. Oh, now that we have three steam cores, yes, we can build that hothouse now too. That can make some food. We should build just another hunter's place. There we go. Is this place built? Things are slowly looking up, I think. We have lots of hope. Oh, God. Almost produces one every hour. Oh, where's the new hunter's thing? There we go. Oh, I didn't even see that they're all back. Alright, we'll just send everybody out. Almost time to make another new law. What's this? Shipments of 800 coal to the city every one day? Oh man, we're never gonna run out of coal then. It's a good thing I didn't dismantle that now. I was tempted because of the steam cores, but I don't need to worry about that ever again. Now we're just getting lots of metal as well. God, we're getting so much stuff. All right, so one more law signed. All right, I wonder what that is. New faith. What's that? I'm really interested in what that is. What is it? With the introduction of new faith, all who voice doubts will be branded enemies of the faith. Oh my. Some Londoners will die. Oh God. Alright, so I'm a little thinking that faith is worse than the law, because it's like the religious people can be more terrifying at this point. Oh no. Oh God, well, at least in 10 hours we get all that coal. I just want to watch this penance and then that's it. People are hungry. Alright, so we need to get lots of food. That is a main issue right there. The public penance is starting. Look at that, 14 Londoners left with how many days? 6 days? 5 days left. 5.5 days, actually. Oh boy. Alright, so this is getting really nice then. We're almost got all the Londoners taken care of. We can do one more penance before that happens. We might be able to get everybody down. Like, a couple people might leave. To be honest, at this point, if there's, like, not that many people, I wouldn't feel safe. What was that? There's that one movie where it's just, like, I don't remember the movie. I'll look it up and then talk about it next time. But anyways, that'll be all for this episode of Frostpunk. And hopefully next time we'll take care of the Londoners. We will have hundreds of coal. Actually, we're about to get that coal. The end of thievery's done. Alright, yeah, see, look at that. Everything is turning out so much better. Look at that. Plenty of coal for everybody. And then we still have the automaton here. Hopefully we can also build an automaton soon. And then, yeah, this is looking really great.